right. You better run. Stop me! Hi.
What?
Ugh. Someone get a mop. You okay, lady? Sorry about the guts. No need to thank me. I kill bugs like these all the time.
What are you...
You might say I'm kind of an expert at it. I mean, you really could say that to people if you want.
What are you doing in my garden?
Saving you. I thought that was obvious.
By leading a horde of angry insects here?
Is this about the bug guts? They wash right out, honestly.
So, what's your name anyway?
Maisie. Maisie Chambers.
I'm Max. Maximilian Ryan, a.k.a. Max the Bug Slayer. Don't know if you've heard of me.
Nope.
Listen, Maisie, it's pretty dangerous out here, especially for a little girl like you.
I'm not a little girl.
So, I'm gonna protect you, just until we get you back home. Free of charge, of course. So where do you come from? The town back there, right? I used to live there.
Yeah?
Oh yeah, long time ago, before the bomb. Since then, I've been out here on my own, just me and the wasteland.
And the bugs?
I don't count them. Although if I did, it'd be about 28,000. That's my kill count so far. It's a little higher than that, actually.
And you're proud of that?
Hey, I'm just trying to survive out here.
Have you ever considered the bugs might only be attacking you because you're attacking them?
No. I mean, I guess. Wait, what do you mean?
Nothing, Max.
Thank you.
win again. So what's your story anyway? Come on, you're stuck with me. Might as well open up a little.
I'm a keeper. I create gardens for other people, then tend to them. I have about 6 gardens here, and a few more in the city.
I'm surprised you can grow anything out here. I thought the wasteland killed all plants.
It does. Well, except for mine.